The following is a live broadcast question and answer session given by His Holiness Jayapataka Swami Maharaj on February 22nd, 2010 in Los Angeles, California.
Bueno, él está filmando, creo, Maharaj.
Yesterday, I talked a little about the Janadit, as a Janadit comes Madhuram Reach. That is his website, Vrindavandas.org. Who is the Vyasadeva of Chaitanya Leela? He wrote the pastime of Lord Chaitanya as listening his early life. So, he had the leads from Narayani, who was the niece of Madhudhobi, that is a place where Lord Ramchandra, Sita, and Lakshman came. But this place is a Lupta Tirtha. I'm not able to locate its exact location. But similarly, if Madhudhobi is not different from Vaikuntha, and there is Narayana, Gurudevi, and Sridevi, likewise. Similarly, we're not exactly able to locate where this place is. There's also the Arkakila, which is not a different from the Surya Kunda in Vrindavan. I bet our Gauranga Premadas, our Swami, he was able to locate. Similarly, we located the also the place where the Pandavas, the Zaya Pandavas, as well as Ajotari, where they stayed when they visited and nowadays, is a place called Mahatpur. And there's still in the ancient landings, there's a place called Mahatpur. So that was easy to find. Like this, we're trying to locate all the hidden places. There's only a handful left which we haven't located. We're still looking out. But most of the people who went on pre-Karama with Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Thakur, they're no longer with us, so I don't know exactly how you'll find out the location. The devotees yesterday, Toronto. They cross over the river and they go to the Rudraji. Now, Rudraji includes a village of Nidaya. Nidaya, I got the name because Satsilata, she went out in the night looking for her son, where he got to sannyas. And she said, Nilay Kodai, where is Nilay? But at 1 in the morning, so nobody answered. She said, it's a Nilaya, no mercy on me. Since that time, the village is known as Nirdaya became Nidaya. So, usually they're the first to hit by clogs, and the flood of the Ganges, they get it first. They're like, since that time, that Satchitananda called them as without any mercy, they suffered so much. Anyway, there's also what do you call it, neorectal rudra, lingam, which is a special lingam that is reddish and blue in color. And that lingam was worshipped around them to get his powers to bring all the other planets under his rule. So, somehow, that's also a loop. That's also a hidden kingdom, which is okay. We're not trying to find it too much. Because one Ravana was enough. You don't really want anyone else to get those flowers from Lord Shiva. So, but there in the Rudra-dhi, it's the island of Sakyaras. The Rudra-dhi is the island of Dasaras. So the devotees there, then this Sakyarasa to Krishna. And you can see there the Rasa Lila. Bhakti Mataka saw the Rasa Lila. And he saw that Radha and Krishna surrounded by Gopi. That they chained into the Kirtan Party. Or the Kirtan Party going around Lord Chaitanya, change into Radha and Krishna and the gopis. So, like this, this island that's in the Navadip, Bhava Charanga, by Bhakti Nantagwar. And so, it's a very special place. And then, there's a deity that's somewhere between 1100 and 1400 years old. This deity of Madana Arupal. And that deity has been worshipped, as I said, for 1100 or 1400 years. It was a deity firstly worshipped by Sasi Mata, and it was the also deity of Nilambar Chakravarti. So, somehow, that deity is connected to his son. The pujari of that deity are Nilayan Agoswami. He took initiation from me. So, we're trying to consider how to develop that faith. We've donated some money and we built a guest house next door. In addition, there's the high school, Nirmala Ditya. He saw the Lord Shiva. And Shiva told him to go by some bell trees, and there you'll find the four kumars. And this is here was initiated as Nilambarka Acharya. And he received the teachings of Bhakti Yoga from the four kumars. So he's one of the four bona fide acharyas mentioned in the Padma Purana. The Sampradayas, the Brahma, Sri, Rudra, and the Kumars are the Vodhai Sampradayas. And any mantra received outside those four specific successions would not bear any fruit. So, all these things happen in the Arudra Prabhupada. So our devotees, they go and it's about a 4 kilometer walk from the Ganges to the village of Vailpugar, where the devotees are staying. So it's a long way up for them to walk. Somehow every year they like to do it, and they follow that route. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna,
Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Question?
I got a question.
Yes, sir.
Guru Maharaj, in this Kali Yuga, the devotees, you know, the person, there are the two mentalities, no? Divine and demonic mentality. How to kill the demonic mentality in the person without touch the divine mentality?
You see, the chanting of Hare Krishna, Mahamantra, it frees one from the evil influences of the Kali Yuga by chanting Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna,
Krishna
Krishna, Hare
Hare, Hare
Rama,
Hare
Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. This chanting is so powerful that it can eradicate all the bad qualities of Kali Yuga. Iti so this gum nam nam Kali Ramash Nash Nam Nata Rata Tri Sadhana Krishna. So it says that Kamash of Kali Yuga is eradicated. That means the evil effects of Kali Yuga are completely wiped out at the chanting of Hare Krishna. So, we're recommending that people chant and that they follow Bhakti Vedanta Swami. By doing this, they'll be able to not only be freed from the evil effects of Kali Yuga, but they'll be able to achieve the spiritual world. Rajat means to go back home, back to your army. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
I saw the Russian devotees thought that this place is only for those who are dying. But here is all the invitation. There are everyone's God. All those on the internet are also welcome to come. From 8 to 9. Here.
Can you repeat that one while we didn't understand?
That the people who are watching, they're welcome to come here at whenever we have class. 8 to 9 in the evening. Right?
Yes.
Not yet for them. No problem. There's no problem. They can come. Tonight, same Monday, they are working a bit hard to get me up to the what to call it, out to the astin, I held some program. So today I think I did about 180 squats.
Oh.
And putting the lifting on the knees higher. And I don't know exactly how many steps, 1,000 steps. So we also didn't have any chance for resting, so I'm a little tired. That's why I'm not able to correctly put out.
Okay, what time are the cookies?
The cookies, as soon as the question is over.
they're finished.
This is the last question.
That was the last question.
What are the cookies?
You sure? After they heard you were tired, they said, where are the cookies?
You did 1,000 steps?
Yeah.
1,000 steps?
Yeah.
No. 1,000.
1,000.
1,000.
Plural. More than 1,000.
You need to take breath now.
You know, you dice que no hay televisión en día, que es malo.
No,
está. Se va a salir.
¿Qué?
Ahí hay esos dos de tres.
¿Qué dice que sí?
Es
que
la computadora de ella. ¿Anybody's birthday today?
Anybody's birthday? Somebody's birthday somewhere. I don't know. This is birthday. It's always nice. Somebody dies, dying and looking and taking birthday.
Anybody watching?
Yes, let me see.
25.
Only 25, yeah.
Yeah, because you are tired, Roma, that's only 25.
27. But as soon as you pull out the cookies, we'll go to 40.
Yeah, the cookies are standing in my head. A lot of people will be there eager to see you.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama.